Justin Timberlake makes good on a promise after postponing a concert in New Jersey. Timberlake was supposed to perform Tuesday at the Prudential Center in Newark, but he postponed it just hours before the show because of an injury. On Thursday, he shared on social media he'll take the stage Tuesday night and can't wait to see his tri-state area fans.